story in Brookline tonight. A swastika was found scrawled on a sign at the Jewish Student Union at Brookline High School. The school sent a letter to parents telling them that a student came forward to report the anti-Semitic symbol. The school has reported the incident to police and to the Anti-Defamation League.